is the real reason Disney scans your fingerprint. And no, it's not because they want to track you in the parks, and they don't even have a database of the fingerprints. It's actually to prevent ticket fraud. Disney wants to ensure that only one person uses each ticket. So what they do is they scan your fingerprint and match it with a number 1 through 1,000. Then in the future, when you scan, it's reading that number from your fingerprint. And Disney actually deletes the scan of the fingerprint right after. But if you don't want to scan an entry, you can show your ID.